every time I ever got a vision from God, everything in my life was upside down. I told my vision to my family members. They thought I was crazy. My family was upside down. I told it to my friends. They said it would never work. My friends were upside down. And let me tell you something. When you got a real dream, you never have enough money to do it. My money was upside down. But the moment God steps in your vision, he takes what's upside down and turns it right side up. I wish I had some folks in here that were ready for God to step into your vision and take what's upside down and turn it right side up. High five somebody and tell them, say, God is about to turn this thing around.